Well, long ago I used a definition that is, corruption is the misuse of office for private ends. Mm-hmm. I don't say government office, because it could be a university office or a private company. Mm-hmm. But the point is that you in a position are supposed to be serving the ends of your corporation or your university or your country, and you use the advantage you have, the power, the discretion you have, to do things for your family, yourself, your political party, that's illicit. That's corruption.